Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Aarti. Welcome to another brand new food series on my channel. This month, every Wednesday, you will see a new food video on my channel from Pune. I've come to Pune to shoot it. But I'm very excited for today's video because this is something new, something I've never done before. I'm starting this food series with a Durga Pandal visit. Because Navratri is going on and I'm in Pune at just the right time. I came to the Congress Bhavan, which is one of the biggest Durga Pandals in Pune. And also this year, it's celebrating its 80th year. And I can't wait to go in, check it out, and eat all the amazing food there. Post the darshan, I'm in that area. I'm coming to Pandal, where my work is in this episode. I'm the food area. So here are a lot of stalls. There's a nimbu pani ka stall, there's an ice cream stall. Then there is all the street side Chinese and all, which generally मेरे मुंह में बहुत पानी आ जाता है street side Chinese के नाम पे. But आज हम लोग concentrate करने वाले हैं जिस खाने के लिए हम यहाँ पर आए हैं, तो बंगाली खाना and very authentic Bengali food का you know stalls are there that side. So I think that's exactly where we should get going. वेरी टेम्पटिंग और बहुत ही गर्मा गर्म बिल्कुल तावे से निकाल कर उन्होंने ये फिश मेरे को दिया हुआ है. उसके बाजू में आई कैन सी सम मस्टर्ड सॉस, सम सैलड. उसके साथ आई कॉल्ड फॉर लाइक अ लूची एंड मटन कोशा. लूची इज बेसिकली पूरी एंड आई डोंट नो व्हाट मटन कोशा इज, बट आई एम रियली एक्साइटेड टू ईट इट. ये सारा खाना जो है मैंने अपनी एक फ्रेंड के रिकमेंडेशन पर लिया है. आई हैव अ बंगाली फ्रेंड कॉल्ड सप्ता. सो मेड अ क्विक कॉल टू सप्ता एंड आस्क्ड व्हाट एम आई सपोज्ड टू ईट हियर. I just love the way they have served this fish fry and it's so nice, hot and crispy. I can't tell you guys. The ow, wow. ये बहुत ही गर्म है. I don't know what fish this is, but this is so good. Damn man. Also, what I really like is इनकी जो mustard चटनी है, it's not very pungent or very strong. Can you see? Can you see that? That's how hot it is. This is so good. Why was I not attending Durga Pandals all these years? Now time to dig into the luchi and mutton kosha. Ooh, the mutton is nice and soft. और वो gravy का रंग भी है, बहुत ही interesting रंग लग रहा है मुझे. And I can already smell those very typical Bengali, you know, flavors. That's a nice big bite. Wow. I came to this Durga Pandal on the recommendation of my friend Shailesh, जो मेरा बहुत पुराना दोस्त है पुणे का. And Shailesh को भी बहुत दुआएं दे रही हूँ मैं दिल से. क्या खाना है यार. Right now, all I want to do is throw this camera tripod away and just eat that food. But I need to show you guys this too. Dedication, देख रहे हो लड़की का? Can you see उसमें से भाप अभी तक निकल रही है? It's so hot, so crispy. I am loving that mutton curry का जो मसाला है. It's so flavorful. I can't tell you all. Like, जैसे I put like a bite in my mouth, it's a burst of flavors. And the best thing, it's not like one of those masalas. जो बस लगता है या बहुत तीखा है, द टिपिकल काइंड ऑफ मटन मसाला जो वी आर यूज्ड टू ईटिंग लिविंग इन मुंबई एंड पुणे. दिस इज सच अ ब्रेक फ्रॉम दैट. जस्ट फिनिश्ड माय प्लेट फुल ऑफ मटन एंड द फिश फ्राई एंड नाउ आई थिंक इट्स टाइम टू हेड फॉर द स्वीट्स. This is lencha. ये मुझे सप्ता ने खाने को बोला है. Obviously I've taken a रसगुल्ला क्योंकि मैं इतना मीठा खाती नहीं हूँ. So I don't want to miss the opportunity to eat it. And this is खीर कदम. I want to have the lencha because सप्ता told me that's one of the you know lesser known or lesser eaten Bengali sweets like रसगुल्ला and all. हम लोग हमेशा खाते रहते हैं. And I think if I'm not wrong, this is from the western part of Bengal or something. It looks like a gulab jamun to me. It's not at all like a gulab jamun. I was wrong. Iska jo sugar content hai, wo bahut kam hai. And that's how I like my sweets. I don't like them too sweet. So the lunch is nice. Not yet become a big fan of it. But moving on to what I'm more excited about. The rasagulla. Matlab mujhe meetha zyada pasand nahi hai. But once in a while when I crave for something sweet, I would crave for something like a rasagulla more than a gulab jamun. And this is dripping of rosh. Okay, let's have a nice bite. It is so good, man. And the best thing is, itna bada hone ke baad bhi ye bahut meetha nahi hai. Ye bahut sahi tha. And finally, the kheer kadam. Ye maine zyada khaya hua nahi hai. Oh yeah, I remember kheer kadam. It's like a peda with rasgulla inside it. I used to really like it as a kid because it was like a sweet with a surprise. Like you think you're eating a peda, but suddenly tumhare muh mein rasgulla aa gaya. Oh yeah, nice. But honestly, I would definitely pick another rasgulla over all these three sweets that I have tasted. But then maybe they didn't go as per my palate or whatever, but the rasgulla was amazing. I want to sing songs, the food has been so good. And that was an amazing lunch that I had at Congress Bhavan Durga Pandal. Aaj Saptami ke din par meri first ever Durga Pandal visit hai aur itni sahi thi. I'm so happy and so satisfied with the food that I have eaten here, man. This is the end of the first episode of this brand new food series that I'm doing in Pune. Every Wednesday is mahine aap dekhne wale ho ek naya food video from Pune. So do not forget to tune into the channel. How did you like today's video? If you liked it, hit the like button, subscribe to my channel. And yeah, on that note, I'm going to go and see you guys real soon right here. It's a bye-bye from me. Bye.